Welcome to Really News Channel. UK PM Boris Johnson has said the new COVID-19 strain found in the country is seen to be 70% more transmissible than the existing strains, leading to rapid spike in new infections. However, there is no evidence to suggest it's more lethal or causes more severe illness, he stated. UK government's scientific advisor said the variant contains 23 different genetic changes. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share and comment.